It is the first day of the month, April 1st, which means for many of you, the rent is now due. But with Kentucky Governor Andy Beshear's executive order on evictions stopping them, what does that mean for your rent? Paulina Butzka is here on your side with all of your answers. What'd you learn today, Paulina?
Doug, first and foremost, no matter what the governor says, if you can or if you, he says that you should pay your rent if you can, of course. The current executive order from the governor only covers evictions during this time. It puts a hold on them, but those proceedings will pick back up again when things return to normal. So your rent is still due and you still owe that money. You just can't get evicted at the moment for not paying it. Metro Councilwoman Jessica Green is a lawyer and she tells me the worst thing you can do is let these payments balloon, and that'll put you in danger of other legal issues later on.
There are resources out there that can at least be somewhat of a bridge, but you don't want to allow yourself to get to the point where we wake up and it's 3, 4, 5 months from now and bills have ballooned up and you're worrying how to dig yourself out of that hole.
There is also a federal moratorium on evictions and late fees, which is specific to only some properties. But tonight at 6, hear about relief efforts in Louisville for both renters and landlords. Doug.
Thank you, Paulina. See you at 6 o'clock with that information.